केटी रामाराव in Jagityal was talking about Rahul Gandhi ji, that Rahul ji doesn't know about farming or cattle or any cultivation or paddy. And at the same time, he commented that Rahul Gandhi is only well known to the parties and pubs and other stuff, which is very nonsense. I want to tell KTR and KCR and his family, especially his family has been into the politics actually initially from Chandrababu Naidu's party. They are from TDP, they started the TRS party in 2001, Congress Alliance had made them the leaders. And also Harish Rao was talking yesterday in TRS Bhavan, and Harish Rao himself is not an MLA when he became a minister. This is just because of the blessings of Congress this family has got into politics. And now they are talking about Rahul Gandhi and the history. KTR birth was in 1976. Congress has done many projects for the farmers, cultivation and everything was done before these people exist. KTR was not even in India in the agitations. He doesn't have any role in the formation of Telangana. He was blessed because he was a child of KCR and he became a minister for this state. And he talks about Rahul Gandhi, who has left all the positions. He would have become minister in 2004 when he became the parliamentarian. He would have become prime minister in 2009. But he never wanted, because he wanted to understand the people of India before he wanted to do anything for them and take a position, not because of the family background. So I again tell to KTR and Harish Rao not to talk nonsense and confuse the people of Telangana. Already Revanth Reddy ji has challenged that the Kaleshwaram project, which again yesterday KTR was saying it is only 80,000 crores. It was not 80,000 crores. Mr. Revanth ji clearly gave the document that the cost of the project is 1,49,000 crores. So again and again we are telling, please come for the discussion. And they are starting some Raitu Vedika. They want to meet farmers everywhere and tell about their greatness and the failures of Congress. I am telling to all leaders of Congress today that they should see whether these people are calling the farmers or their karyakartas to this Raitu Vedika and make themselves great there. So I request every person in the grassroots level in Telangana, the farmers should go to this Raitu Vedikas and they should ask the KTR and KCR and BRS party whether they have given 24-hour electricity or not, which the log books have been from the last 2 days substations, the 24 into 7 current is a bogus. We challenged that, we will come and talk at the substations. They have withdrawn all the log books and brought it to Hyderabad. And now I am saying we are going to challenge same place where Mr. KTR was doing programs for the next 10 days.